Greetings, humans. Greetings, and welcome back to another fun-filled episode. Bear here, 29-year veteran of the woods, and today, we've got another campaign review. That's right, we're going to be taking a look at Rainbow the Brute. Yes, indeed, from Ethan Van Sciver. That's right, Uncle E. The Pie Man's got dealt another book, and we're going to be checking it out. So if that sounds good to you, you know what you got to do. You gotta stick around. Bear's Comic Mix. Yes, indeed, yes, indeed. And welcome back. Bear thanks you for watching. Hey, you know what? If you like what you see here, make sure you hit that thumbs up button. Bear would appreciate it very much. And also, you know what? If you haven't already subscribed, maybe consider doing that as well. Yes, indeed, yes, indeed. Okay, all right, enough of that jibber-jabber. I've actually got the campaign review here to check out. Going to be looking at Rainbow the Brute. Yes, indeed, from Ethan Van Sciver. Uncle E, the Pie Man, however you want to describe it. It's got a new book out here, so we're going to be taking a look at it here. Holy cow, look at what we've done already here. $347,000. Oh, holy cow, that's a great amount there already. And with almost 2,800 backers, it's got a really good, I tell you what, a really good campaign going on here. So, wanted to check it out, see what all the fuss was about. Gonna be checking it out here, so let's just go ahead and get right on into it. Says it's a fairy tale satire for real men. Real men. Hopefully for bears as well. We'll see here as well. It says, scrolling down here. Here is a big blast of high tea sunshine for you. Ooh, high tea sunshine. He says, meet Rainbow. He's a brute. I guess I should say Rainbow. Rainbow. There we go. What a neat little twist on words there. Meet Rainbow. 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 We'll get it out here. He's a brute. The last real man in fairyland. There he is already there. About to strike you down. Get the little pinky out. Very classy as well as he's about to slice you in half there. Very good. Okay. So we continue. It says, Rainbow, we'll get that right eventually here. Rainbow the Brute is a hard-fighting, hard-drinking fairy barbarian who battles the Thundercloud Men and maintains order under the rainbow. It's not easy. It's not easy. Oh, it isn't easy. Of course it isn't easy. It isn't easy with unicorn pests, thumb-sucking apes, commie elves, and onion grove children requiring constant vigilance. Yes. Yes, you gotta have vigilance on that. But Rainbow's worst day ever happens when a series of honeysuckle shots, he quarrels with one of the Unbearables. Unbearables! I tell you what, a clan of miserably emotional, manipulative grizzlies. I don't know, this is slanderous. Slanderous, I tell you. And they try to steal something precious to him. It probably would have been salmon, or maybe some honey. We'll see. Not only that, but Paula Pocket, a former girlfriend who he hasn't seen in 15 years, finds him to let him know that he has a son and that boy needs a father. Yes. Mount up on Rainbow's girthy stallion, Napalm, for the... Napalm! I get it. Okay, Napalm. For the adventures of a lifetime. To retrieve his swords, and perhaps, along the way, teach young Shiro Pocket what it means to be a man. Rainbow the Brute is a parody satire that will take a lot of your memories from the 80s and blend them with high testosterone and fun. Will be 48 pages, and hopefully we'll be able to afford some specialty covers with your support. Well, I think with over $300,000, I think that would cover it. And we'll go ahead and scroll on down here and see. We've got a choke slam, a unicorn. Okay, Rainbow the Brute. Not really sure what that's all about, but there you go. You've got the Rainbow the Brute cover here. Very nice. He's roasting a unicorn over the fire. Yes, indeed. I hope they taste pretty good. I don't know. I don't know how well a head of a unicorn would taste, but there you go. Probably delicious. That's the regular cover, and we're going to scroll down here to the variant cover. Oh, look at there. There's bears. There's bears. Emotionally manipulative bears, apparently. Yes, indeed. So, one looks like he's very angry, and one looks like he's very sad. So, typical day for Bear. Typical day for Bear there, with Rainbow and his son there trying to fight off the evil bears. That's right, the evil bears, and apparently also some monkeys, I suppose. I'm not really sure. Some monkeys with some bibs, but there you go, trying to fight them off there. So that is also your variant cover. I think it's also done by Kyle Richter as well. So on the colors, so some great stuff there. Some great stuff. Ooh, look at this. Very, very nice variant cover from Kyle Ritter. So Kyle Ritter did this, and also apparently the covers, and some good stuff there. Yes, indeed. Yes, indeed. Also go check out Kyle Ritter's comic as well. I think it is still up. I'll go check that out. Some good stuff there. All right, all right. Let's see. It says, continue on. Bonus comic. My girthy... my girthy stallion, Barnstorm. Okay, so there we go. Some nice, I suppose, stickers or some prints there of my girthy stallion. We'll have to check that out. There we go. There's, I suppose, a sticker there of the horse and Rainbow. Yes, yes, Rainbow. However you pronounce it. Anyways, my girthy stallion, Barnstorm, will be a spin-off book in which the baddest and beefiest stallions, Ghost Gallop, Saddle X, Blood Veins, Unstable One, Riot Spur, Storm Hoof, and of course Rainbow's own steed and best pal, Napalm. Ha ha. Saddle up to ride hard against Stalin and Trotsky. tons of fun and art and story by Ethan Van Sciver. Uncle Lee, there we are. Take a ride with my girthy Stalin. It's also 48 pages in full color. And he says you'll have a great time. Yes, indeed, yes, indeed. So that is also a second book, a spin-off book, if you will. My Girthy Stallion, yes, indeed. And it looks like we also have a third book here. It's called Cool Story, Bro. Toxic Fairy Tales for Masculine Men. And has a interesting picture of Rainbow there. Interesting. He's kind of standing out looking over... looking out over the fields there, about to probably take on some enemies there. Says, I'd like to make a storybook, a beautiful leather-bound volume of future classics featuring high-T parodies, fairy tales reworked and illustrated with a toxic masculine agenda. Ah, there we go. I'm going to do my spin on Snow White. That's interesting. John Malin. The coach. I would like to do a Little Red Riding Hood, and I'll invite more of the best creators to join us in filling this book with kick-ass fun. This will be the perfect gift for the dude in your life. The dude in your life. Don't miss it. Yes, it's there. That. There's that. It's a, what is it called? Cool Story, Bro. Cool Story, Bro. So there you are. Neat little bit there. And we continue on. It's an executive briefcase edition. Ooh, that sounds interesting. This is a subscription to the campaign and is the ultimate way to enjoy the Rainbow the Brute. If you back at this level, you receive one of every perk, plus some exclusives only available at this tier from here until we fulfill. And he says, when I say briefcase, I should actually say lunchbox. This will be packed with a beautiful, oversized lunchbox, reminiscent of the ones that you took to school as a kid, like this. And it shows a lunchbox filled with princesses on there. Okay, it's a mock-up. Okay, all right. I was kind of worried about that for just a second, wondering why we were sending out mental lunchboxes with princesses. Okay, and it says, but with awesome Rainbow the Brute art all over it. The perfect way to store your Rainbow the Brute perks. And it's limited to 4,000 pieces. And these will only be available on this campaign. Yes, yes. And at the start of the campaign, you receive one regular copy, one copy of the 24-hour variant cover, one copy of the Kyle Ritter variant, one copy of the exclusive Strawberry Love variant edition, one copy of My Girthy Stallion, Barnstorm, one copy of Cool Story Bro, Toxic Fairy Tales for Masculine Men, and one of every additional regular perk and achievement that this campaign sees from here. You won't be able to miss any of these ash cans, cards, stickers, whatever. It'll all be found in your executive briefcase / lunchbox. Yes, Ethan, if you're listening to me right now, please put in some salmon there. Just for beer. There we go. Gotta have some salmon in your... salmon in your lunchbox, that's right. All right, we continue. It says, original art. You could purchase a page of original hand-drawn art from either Rainbow the Brute or My Girthy Stallion. 48 pages in each of those books, and it'll be given out in the order of backers. First come, first choice. There's no bad pages. They're all rock and roll. I'm pretty sure there's no bad pages in there. Uncle E, he always delivers with the great art. Yes, yes. All right. Stretch goals at 100,000. They get a, we've already blown way past $100,000. They'll have beautiful prismatic covers. Yes, yes. At 150, My Girthy Stallion will have a chromium cover. At 200,000, an executive briefcase will receive a bonus black and white line art edition of the Rainbow the Brute. At 250, we've blown past that already. All backers will receive four unbearable scratch and sniff stickers. I hope they smell like salmon or honey. All executive briefcase backers will receive a bonus Rainbow the Brute dazzling sticker. Ooh, there you go. And at 300,000, all executive briefcase backers are getting the Rainbow the Brute thermos. Ooh, so you can have some thermos as well. Put in some hot chocolate or hot tea or, maybe some soup in there. That would be nice. We'll take it from there. It's all pretty optimistic. I don't know. It's already past 300,000. If we really meet these goals, I'd like to add some more fun stuff. Beer's tongue, I tell you what. Sometimes get tied on it. Some more fun stuff to everybody's orders. And if we do really well, we'll talk about Stallion's PVC toys. So you get a toy. Thank you for all your endless support and enthusiasm. This is so much fun because of me. That's right, the beer. I hope all Caps Comics remains your family's indie comics company for years to come. Yes, yes, yes. Now let's get this project funded. I sure hope it was funded. Let's scroll back up here. I'm always kind of interested in seeing what the $10,000. So I think it got funded here. I think it got funded pretty well. 3,477% over the $10,000 flexible goal. So there you are. There you are. So if you want to check it out, you've got 7 days left as of this recording. We'll see when the video gets put up here. But you don't have much time if you want to get on the campaign. I do believe it should be able to be put in demand. But hey, we always try to end out the I believe it's 60 days. Yeah, end out the 60 days with kind of a nice round number there. Kind of trickles in afterwards, but you want to have the nice round number there to just kind of flash out there for all those people. All right, let's take a look at all the different perks that we have here. All right, and first up we have the Executive Briefcase Edition. That's the lunchbox that they have. It's actually something that they did on the Cyberfrog 2 campaign. They actually did kind of a special box edition, which was kind of interesting. Kind of a collectible box that you get all the additional variant covers and everything with. So that was actually kind of an interesting thing. So they're kind of continuing along with that theme there with the, they call it a briefcase, but it's actually a lunchbox. So that's actually kind of an interesting item there. $200, getting up there a little bit there, but you know what, if you're a big fan of Ethan or just kind of the whole campaign here as well, hey, that might be something to kind of check out. You get the thermos with your lunchbox and all that sort of stuff, so kind of an interesting little package deal where you can kind of put it up there on the shelf or something like that, and kind of a conversation piece as well, I suppose. So you get the executive, the tongue is tied on beer here, the executive briefcase edition, which comes with, I believe with all the different, yes, all these different variants and perks and everything. So, if they keep adding kind of variants and covers and stuff like that, that might actually be worth it, because let's see here, scroll down here. There we are. The Rainbow the Brute regular edition is $25. Let's see how many of these different. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 plus the different variants. Let's see, that would be. Oh no, there they are, right there. So you've already got five comics here already at $25. So that's that'd be $175 there. Or excuse me. $125. So you're coming up a pretty good deal here. Plus you get the lunch box with it, and also the thermos as well, and perhaps even some salmon in there as well. So if you're really interested in either Ethan's art or just kind of the campaign in general, this might be kind of the addition that you'd want to check out, because it comes with all these kind of goodies in there. Kind of an interesting thing there, and plenty of space left if you want to check it out. I believe the last box was limited to 500, if I believe so. Got plenty of space here as well if you want to check that out. All right, continuing on the budget side of things here. $25 gets you the regular comic here, which with shipping probably comes out to $35 here. So there you are, $25 for the regular edition, $25 for the Kyle Ritter variant edition. That actually looked pretty cool. I actually kind of like the Kyle Ritter variant. Looked pretty cool. And then you've got the, I don't know how to describe this, kind of either additional story or kind of, he calls it a storybook. So let's just call it a storybook. So you got the Cool Story Bro storybook. Yes, and I think that was the same amount of pages, if 48 pages. I'll have to double check on you. I'll leave that down below here. But anyways, so that's that. And then also you've got My Girthy Stallion. Bear chuckles every time he says that. Okay, My Girthy Stallion, Barnstorm, of $25. And let's see, you get both comics, the Rainbow. We'll get it eventually. Rainbow plus the Stallion at $50. So there you are on that. You'll get a regular edition and a copy of the My Girthy Stallion Barnstorm. They'll both be shipped to you. Okay. And now I see here it's December 2021. So we hope in about a year it'll be out. So there you go. There's the timeline for that. You got the Rainbow. Plus the Cool Story Bro. So you got that if you want the Cool Story Bro instead of the other one. You got, so it's a Ritter's variants of both the Rainbow comic and My Girthy Stallion, and also a Ritter's variants of Rainbow and, let's see, regular? This is the regular, the Ethan version, and the Kyle version. $50. So there you go. So let's see. You have Ritter's variants alone, or you have the regular one and Kyle Ritter's variant. Sorry, folks. It was a little confusing at first, so that's why I had to kind of go back and double check it. Rainbow Stallion and the Cool Story Bro. That's $75. And the variant covers of Kyle. It's also $75. Plus, get the original art here, so there you go. Let's see, you'll be contacted in the order of backing to choose any page of the original art from Rainbow the Brute. Ship first class, free shipping. Oh wow, that's actually a pretty good deal. Usually they have to insure it. So that's actually, paying $1,000, but free shipping on there. The thing that they should have added was just a comic. So I tell you what, Uncle E, if you happen to be listening, maybe consider adding a comic to this as well. I mean, it's doesn't have to be anything crazy or anything like that, but I think the people would appreciate it. Or you can get the I keep laughing, My Girthy Stallion, the original art on there as well. So either of those, $1,000 plus free shipping. There you are. Like I said, would like to maybe include a a copy of the comic there, so that would be nice. Anyways, there's Kyle Richards cover there as well. All right, so Bear's picks here. You know, the one thing that Bear kind of looks at, if you wanted to get everything here, you've got the $75 version here as well. So you've got the Rainbow the Brute, the Girthy Stallion, and the Cool Story Bro all together here. I would say this one would probably be Bear's pick here as far as what we're going to do. I do like kind of the idea of the lunchbox, but this is kind of getting into the little theme of what Bear wanted to talk about, kind of getting up there in price a little bit. I think if you're going to include three books together, I think that there might be like a little bit of a discount for kind of including all three of them together. So maybe put it at maybe like $60 instead of $75, because you would get back up there at $75 anyways with shipping and all that sort of stuff. So I would really like the collection here of Rainbow and all the other stuff, but at a lower price. So I really think that is kind of where a lot of the ComicsGate comics and Indiegogo projects need to kind of just take a look at in the future. Just $25 for a signed comic is great, but maybe just try to kind of figure out, hey, can we reduce the price maybe a couple bucks, maybe just $5 or something like that. So it helped out with people shipping and all that issues as well. Kind of a lot of people out of work and not working very well, or kind of working half time or something like that. So it is always helpful to be able to kind of figure out how to reduce your price without reducing your quality. I mean, look at this. You get some great stuff there. Oh, the poor crying bear. You get some great stuff here. Some great artwork and everything. Plus it's signed. Plus it's shipped directly to your door. So that's all good stuff. All great stuff, actually. But just trying to figure out maybe how to lower the cost just a little bit. Might only be $5. Might only be $10. I mean, you're going to make that up in shipping anyways. So, I think it's just a good idea just to be able to do that. But, the other one was they call it a briefcase, but it's actually a lunchbox here. That would be the other pick as well. If you just really like the campaign, or if you really, really want to support good old Uncle E here, he's got to be able to afford some pies here. The $200 version here. You get the briefcase. Let me scroll back down to the briefcase here. The briefcase, I keep talking for briefcase. It's a lunchbox, and it's going to look very similar to these princesses that are on this lunchbox here. No, he's actually going to, it's a mock-up, but anyways, that's, and you get a thermos. Get a thermos as well, so you get all your comics, plus a neat little case to put it in. There we are. All right, so that's kind of Bear's picks here. Either the $75 edition, you get all the comics there that you want, or the briefcase edition, which gets you all the comics plus all the variants as well. So that's an option as well. Or just go with the $25 version. And I'd probably say I do like Uncle E. I do like this version, but I tell you what, the cover to get would be the Kyle Ritter one. I tell you what, I mean, not only well drawn, but just the colors. I tell you what, the colors, you can't go wrong with the old critter there, Kyle Ritter. But man, oh man, some of those colors, I tell you what, they really pop. Really pop indeed, yes indeed. And that's what you need for a great campaign like this. $347,000 and change, I tell you what. Uncle E, always bringing it with the campaigns and doing a great job. Yes, yes. All right. Well, you know what? Enough of this jibber jabber. Here's gonna kind of check out this campaign a little bit more. Maybe look into the special lunchbox and maybe write a note to Uncle E here and say, hey, you need to put in some salmon there. Bear would appreciate it very much. Yes, he would. All right. Well, enough of this. Can't get any salmon until December here. So. Bear's actually going to head back into the woods to forage for some food himself. So until next time, people. Humans. dudes, thank you for watching this video. If you wish to have more, please like and subscribe. And don't forget that bell for notification. It would please Bear very much. You don't want to see Bear Man, do you?